but 10 extra pounds on my hips, thigh, and rear. Holiday weight is a common concern for most adults. In fact, between mid-November and mid-January, adults in Western society gain about 1 pound, which isn't bad. This may not seem like a lot, but most people don't lose this extra baggage. So holiday, no matter what time of the year, may be the one of the biggest contributors to our annual weight gain.